What do you want?
It's good to hear from you, Luca. I've got a big job this time, a big job.
Not interested.
Don't you want to hear what the job is before you decline?
I always know what kind of job it is when you're involved.
What can I say? I have a habit of picking the most well-paid jobs. They just happen to be the most dangerous as well. Are you in or are you out, Luca?
Suppose I was interested.
If you were interested, the job takes place in the Capitol building. There is a piece of important data that our client needs. It's in a terminal located on the east wing.
The Capitol building?
I know, Luca.
The one with all the super mutants?
I know.
And the...
I know, Luca, I know.
God knows whatever else is out there.
No, I wouldn't call unless it was important. You know that.
That's quite a risk.
So are you in or are you out?
I just happen to be in that area.
That is great to hear, Luca. Me and you are about to make a lot of caps today.
Well, I'm gone. Make sure no... Make sure nobody runs off. I'm holding you personally responsible.
Why do you even waste your time talking to them? They can no longer understand what you are saying.
Because they're the only ones that seem not to attack me on sight. And part of me feels bad.
Bad? Bad about what?
They deserve better than that.
And you can write about it in your memoirs. For now, it's time to get to work.
Speaking of that, what exactly are we getting into?
The client has been working in the Capitol building, but the mutants have overrun his workspace before he could extract his data. You need to get back in there and retrieve his data.
Simple enough.
Just so you know, we aren't the only ones after this data. The client seems to have made some friends.
The Brotherhood?
Unlikely. They don't tend to show up until all the footwork is done. I'm sure they're more busy pretending to play heroes of the West.
Get yourself shot. This map's not gonna do me any good. Hey there, friend. You brought all your buddies. Subway.
No trouble, I hope. You are going to need to make your way past the super mutant.
false alarm. Stand down.
Thank you.
There's no way I'm getting this thing in the air.
Just go.